Are you in danger?
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it!
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What is she doing?
Shit! What the f- Oh, bloody hell!
Who's that?
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady. Take in those cells, now! Sadiq, get down!
Ow!
Are you all right?
Thanks for the save.
Jesus!
Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here, nowhere to go.
You all need to calm down. We don't know anything yet.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Michonne.
What exactly did she say?
She said something about family. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on.
Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are.
We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
Ich bin gerade kurz am Überlegen, aber hat Pete dieselbe Synchronstimme wie, Lee, damals aus The Walking Dead 1? Die Fahne gucken. Ja, wir gucken einfach erstmal.
Seems pretty quiet.
Okay, dann gucken wir uns jetzt mal hier das hier noch an. Okay, Taschenlampe verwenden. Okay, nichts. Pflanze, ansehen.
This should start producing fruit one of these days.
Ja, hoffentlich, ne? Bug zu. Hallo? Zur Küste sehen. Ja, gucken wir uns mal die Küste an.
What's that?
Okay, das Fernglas verwende ich jetzt hier noch nicht.
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
Ich möchte natürlich jetzt mal alles mitbekommen. Mit dem Segel helfen. Ja, machen wir mal.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Maybe we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
Stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
Look, he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind. Grab it.
You're saying this is a trap.
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this.
Oh, you
ja,
think you've got it all figured
out,
don't you? Thanks. We can take it from here.
Bitte. So. Mit dir kann ich irgendwie nicht reden. Mit euch kann ich allen irgendwie nicht interagieren. Deswegen, ich gehe wieder zurück. Ach, Kante, nicht Karte. Taschenlampe verwenden. Hey, what the fuck? Geht doch, hä? Kommt den Zombie raus. Komm.
There it is. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Ich dachte, da kommt jetzt ein Zombie.
At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Amazon. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
You're not the only one.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Sorry, ich wollte nicht böse sein, aber das ist halt nun mal so. Dann benutzen wir hier erstmal das Fernglas. Kann man hier was sehen?
Not much to see out there.
Gut, dann Steuerrad untersuchen.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on it.
Ja, tut mir leid. Erstmal ansehen.
Looks complicated.
Und jetzt reden wir erstmal mit ihm.
Pete.
Let's fix this mess. Get going again.
Okay, er möchte nicht mit mir reden. Ich glaube, wir müssen dann erstmal hinten echt auf die Küste gucken. Vielleicht finden wir dann irgendwas Interessantes und... Ah, hier ist noch was. Sack Reis.
I'm low on rice. Need to find some food soon.
Aber ich glaube, das ist nicht nur Reis, ne? Das ist, glaube ich, auch Weiz, Mais gewesen. So, jetzt gucken wir mal rüber.
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
Ja, ja. Maybe. So, und zurück. Und jetzt könnten wir mit ihm vielleicht mal darüber reden.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew.
Ja, ich hatte schon so im Hinterkopf, dass das sein Hauptgedanke eigentlich ist. Machete.
We're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question though.
Christ, here we go again.
Guys,
you three, catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Hallo? Hey, what the fuck? Weil ich komme die ganze Zeit hier raus mit meinem Cursor. Ich so, hä?
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but you know what they say about good intentions.
I can't make that promise. If someone's in trouble, I'm not gonna just leave them.
We can't lose anyone else.
Come on, let's get going.
Ich bin kein Arsch. Deswegen werde ich auch nicht so selbstsüchtig handeln in dem Sinne. Wie gesagt, ich werde das wie in dem Let's Play davor auch nach Bauchgefühl alles machen. Deswegen, no promises. Jetzt lädt das wieder 10 Jahre, bis es natürlich dann wieder zu dem Punkt kommt, wo es dann halt heißt, oh, Action!
Sure it's quiet out here, huh? Not a sound. Kind of peaceful in a way.
I don't know. Something's not right.
Ever the optimist.
Da liegt bei Walker drin.
You know, something's really been bothering me. And I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think? Be honest. I want to know.
Well, the man's not wrong.
Hey, now. Damn. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons.
I think you're exaggerating.
This is you.
All right, I get it.
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. But I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are.
Is this your way of telling me to get out?
hell no. I'm just glad, is all. Everyone needs someone out here. Couldn't imagine going it alone like you did. Not for that long, anyway. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it. Not unless you want to.
Being out on the water, keeping busy. It helps. If I stop, even for a minute, it starts to catch up to me again. When things are quiet, I end up thinking too much.
You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Atmen, ja, aber ich finde das nicht so ein bisschen krass. Nee, ich brauch dich jetzt hier nicht unbedingt. Help. Ja, komm, 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 komm. Boah, knappe Geschichte, ey.
So muss das.
Was du nicht sagst.
Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Thanks for having my back.
Me? No, you did all the work. Yeah, that's twice you saved my life.
Wurdest aber nicht gebissen, ne?
Like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
It could be in there somewhere.
Yeah. Being really quiet. Well, unless we can find another boat. Looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
We'll figure something out.
Glad you're feeling so optimistic.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Okay, aber an dieser Stelle bedanke ich mich einmal fürs Zusehen, für die erste Aufnahmesession in Anführungsstrichen. Mal gucken, ob es ein paar wird oder zwei. Aber ja, ich bin extrem überrascht, dass es krass, dass es so krass schnell geht alles. Boah, das ist voll überraschend irgendwie auf einer Seite. Aber ich finde es voll gut. Das ist irgendwie ein bisschen anders gemacht. Auch ein bisschen mehr Action und viel mehr Quicktimes. Also ich finde es nicht schlecht eigentlich. So, ich bin positiv überrascht von den ersten paar Minuten. Ja, in der nächsten Folge werden wir dann da reingehen, in der Hoffnung, dass wir nicht wieder von einer Meute Zombies überrascht werden. Ich war nämlich voll so vertieft in das Gespräch und auf einmal so boom. Boah, aber das ist wieder so typisch für The Walking Dead. Gut. An dieser Stelle nochmal Dankeschön fürs Zusehen und bis zum nächsten Mal, wenn es heißt Let's Play The Walking Dead, mich schon. Bis dann, euch noch einen schönen Tag und tschüss.